Alright guys, it's your boy Mexican Ninja again. As you can see, I'm in a gym right now. The reason for that is we have a pep rally today because our school based city, we play Ocampo, and we have the longest rivalry in Texas. So it's a pretty big game. The video for today, I'm going to try to record most of the game. I get highlights and stuff, and like little cool stuff we do before the game. Like, the junior high comes and practices with us, and we're going to do this cool thing. Like, we make like a B and a C, and you know, we get to run around and just do dumb stuff. And I'm going to record some of the other stuff. Like,
sorry about that, guys. I had a phone call.
But I'm going to go show you all the posters we have at the high school. Some of them are kind of funny, others are just like a little dumb. But yeah, today's gonna be a pretty good day. Hopefully we win. We might not, because Campbell's a pretty good team, but you never know, it's a rivalry, so anything can happen. And I think that's it for you right now. I'll come back to you later, and the cheerleaders got a skit, I recorded that, and I think the Aristocats got a skit too, I recorded that too. So I'll see you then, guys.
All right, guys, this is the Aristocat seniors. Can I stop shaking?
Written in these walls are the stories that I can't explain. I leave my heart open, but it stays right here empty for days. I know that in the morning now I see a silhouette.
Guys, right now we're at a pre-game practice. Basically, it's self-explanatory practice before the game. We're about to do a little run-through, so I'll have y'all a little sneak peek for it. Now we're gonna play a song, so get ready. Start. guys, we have the junior high with us right now, so we're not gonna sound the best, but you know, we'll sound pretty good. Sound a lot louder, but have mercy.
And 1, 2, ready, clap.
Alright, get ready for this, guys.
Follow me! Follow me! Follow me! Drums, two, ready, turn. Trying to get on the tubas.
We're gonna be playing to a packed house. I want to make good sounds there. Okay, 7th and 8th grade, you feel comfortable with that. I think you want to go over again. Okay, 7th and 8th grade, you will be playing with them, so make sure you have that, okay? Alright? Now,
I'll catch up to y'all later. I think we're gonna get some free food. I think some pizza. Pizza's good. But yeah, I'll play. Probably climb some roofs later, so see you then.
I would jump in front of it and say hi, but I'm too late. Hey, fucking tell y'all.
We'll be right back.
5 song short.
Alright guys, as you can see, I'm on the track now. It's about to be halftime. I think it's like 3 minutes till halftime. The score is 6-7 right now. We're losing. If you ask me, you know, oh, never mind. I just got an update. It's like 14-6 now. If you ask me if we can win or not, I think we can, as long as we don't win, as long as we don't lose the game mentally. If we lose the game mentally, we're done. But, as you may know, this is our last home game. It's senior night, also alumni night. You know, so far, this is my friend Mason. He's also a senior. We've been together for the last 7 years. You know, it's a young, new generation. Guys, I'm back. This time I'm with our best friend Dylan. He's been here for 7 years with me and Ben as well. And we got Tyler. He got the YouTube channel too. What's your name?
Fiddly. Fiddly.
All right.
Subscribe.
Hit him up.
Nick.
Hit him up.
Mike.
All right. I'm gonna go show you the rest of my friends. Let's go on a mission.
Jump on her. Alright. Don't worry about the fact that you'll never play a marching show on this field ever again.
It's Dawson again.
Don't even, hey, hey.
And then we got another two of my best friends, Sophie and Jesus.
They're a couple. They're a couple.
Alright, let's go to my friends.
You probably blame me, sorry.
She slapped me. Alright.
We got Joseph Triplett. He got the YouTube channel too. What's your username?
JT Outlander.
Alright, hit him up, guys. We got one more. I gotta find him. Where's Rafa at? Oh, there's Rafa.
What?
And another. I think this is my final one. There's like two more people I gotta introduce you to. Okay. You know what, guys? I ran out of time, so I'll see y'all later. Time, but it was really close. Like I said, we had a really good chance of winning as long as we didn't lose mentally, and we didn't. You know, that's why I went all the way to the end and went in overtime. It was a great game. If you liked the video, you know, if you like me taking short clips of the game, please leave a comment down below and tell me if you want me to do it again for this game. We have it's our first playoff game since 2007, which is awesome. But if you liked it, tell me in the comment section below, and then I'll try to do it again for this Friday. I don't have much to say now. I might go do something with Boto Outdoors this Saturday, depending on the weather. You know, just earlier today it rained, but hopefully by Saturday everything's dry up, because we might go do some wilderness training, and I can do some ninja training as well. So remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And just if you have any requests on video making or any requests that of a video you want me to make, just leave it on the comment section below and I'll see what I can do. Thanks for the support, guys, and until next time.